The Songwriter's Great British Songbook with Richard Allinson.
Our next guest is Tony Hiller. I'm amazed he's kept count because he reckons he's either written or co-written over 1,400 songs. 1976, Save Your Kisses for Me, Roger Greenaway chose that earlier on this afternoon. It won the Eurovision Song Contest for us, and it was number one in 27 countries. Tony's songs have been recorded by, among others, Sir Elton John and Sir Cliff Richard and Lulu and the Osmonds and Glen Campbell. But today, Tony's chosen a song recorded by the Brotherhood of Man.
I've been asked what is a favourite song I have written, and it's a song called United We Stand. I wrote that with the late, great Johnny Greenaway, and we wrote many hits together. When you write a song like that, you really get goosebumps at the back of your head. You know you've done something. United We Stand, a great title, and as writers know, the most important thing in many ways is the title. The title writes the song. You say United We Stand, you can think of it as an inspiring song, a patriotic song, or a love song. It was written as a pure love song, and it was taken many times as a patriotic song. This particular song has had to date over 100 different artists, and that is what I think a writer looks for. I still love the song, it's still fresh, but like all great songs, you can hear it 20 years later and you know it in your mind why that was a hit.
There's nowhere you call.